parents will take you to one day outing. Which are the place you can visit? You can visit some zoo and waterfalls and all. In a zoo, we can see some of the wild animals there, isn't it? So, sometimes your parents will also take you to one day outing. So, where you can, in a zoo, we can see some wild animals there. And also, we can visit some waterfalls. All the children will like to play in a water. So if you visit the waterfalls, you can play in the water, play with the water, and you can spend the time with your family members. This is also one of the fun activities which you have in with your family members. Next, children, sometimes your parents will take you to the park, isn't it? So in a park, we can see so many playing objects there. You can play there and your parents will do walk. And also you can walk with your parents. Like this also, you can spend the time with your family members. This is also will give you fun. Understood? So, next, and also we can visit some museums. In a museum, we can see some historical, traditional and scientific objects there. Like this also, we can spend the time with our family members. This is also one of the fun activity. And children, you all likes to go shopping, isn't it? To buy your new dresses or new toys or some ornaments. Like this, if you want to buy, where you will go? Your parents will take you to the shopping malls, isn't it? So there we can buy everything, isn't it, children? Yes, we can buy everything there. So this is also one of the fun activities by visiting shopping malls and all. And if your parents are both are working, some of the parents will work, both will work, so they won't get time. In the weekends, sometimes they will take you to the restaurant to have a dinner or lunch, isn't it? This is also one of the fun activity. Like this also, we can spend the time with our family members. Understood, children? And one of the most fun activity means celebrating functions with our family members. So we can celebrate all the functions, the means like your birthday parties, our marriage occasions, or some pujas. Like these functions, we can celebrate with our family members. It will give more fun. Understood, children? But if your buddy is there, means you will celebrate alone? No, you will call everybody, isn't it? You may call your friends or your family members and neighbors, isn't it, children? You all call everybody to get to have a fun. So this is one of the most fun activity which we are having with our family members, celebrating functions together. Understood? And also marriage. In a marriage also, we can see so many family members, isn't it? So, and this is marriage also one of the fun activity which we are doing with our family members, and celebrating festivals. This is also one of the fun activities we can have fun with our family members. And children, you will get so many days. Holidays means your parents will take you to the long trip. You can visit some hill stations or some temples. Like this, you can go for a long trip. Long trip means 3-4 days. You can spend the most of the time with your family members. So this is also one of the fun activities which we can do with our family members. By doing this, we can have a fun with our family members. Understood, children?